A homemade recipe for slime is helping some Youngsville children raise money for St. Jude. They worked all week long perfecting the recipe, packaging, and pricing their slime. The kids say they didn't want to keep the money for themselves, but instead give it to a worthy cause. All proceeds will go to help find a cure for childhood cancers.
We're just gonna keep on doing it to help all the kids in need.